They just got one big play come from this kick right here. They got Cooper Zell, but I would not be surprised if they just decide not to kick it to him.
Maybe split it. They are going to split it. It's a high bounce, an unlucky bounce for Smith, though.
No! No!
Did he touch it is the question.
And that's going to pin them at their five-yard line. So that was the worst possible scenario there. So now it's going to be even harder for Hedge Force to throw the ball downfield in their own 5-yard line. So roll out. You got to find overthrows.
Cody back there. I'm going to be surprised if Smithfield does some quick out route. Get out of bounds. Do an out route. Maybe use an inbounds. There will have to be some timeout now.
Really just got chucked.